A car riddled with bullet holes outside the house of arrested Iraqi MP Ahmed al-Alwani. The deadly raid left at least five people dead. They reportedly include al-Alwani's brother and several of his bodyguards. Police said the MP's guards opened fire as officers arrived to detain him in the city of Ramadi in western Iraq. Al-Alwani has backed protests against the Iraqi government. Initial reports indicate that he was arrested on terrorism charges.